Good day, Grade 7. Welcome to our virtual PE class. Today, we will be discussing the different skill-related components. Speed. Speed is the ability to perform a task in a short period of time. Speed is a core requirement in several fields of sports. Agility. Agility is having the ability to change direction quickly. Coordination. Coordination refers to the ability to use the body parts and senses together. Reaction time. Reaction time is being able to quickly respond to a certain stimuli. Power. Power is the ability to exert effort in a short duration of time. Balance. Balance is the ability of the body to remain stable and still while standing, moving, or performing a specific task. Today, we learn about different components of skill and related fitness. See you in our next class. I am Teacher Anna for ClickGen.